This is what you would see if the planets passed between Earth and the Moon by day. Part 1.